Northern Fury about to come up with Erica, and Great Catch will be the last. About 70 metres away from the stalls at the moment. So Erica's moved in. Northern Fury, the next one to come along. Riders dismounted Northern Fury. No joy at the moment. This daughter of Northern Meteor. Attendance Link Arms behind. She's got up to the gate this time, but backed away again. Meantime, Great Catch waits upon its turn to come up. Still no luck with this filly, Northern Fury. Yeah, they might have got her into line this time. Rider getting back aboard, so she's right. Great Catch coming up. All in. Wait for a light. Light on. Off they go. Pretty level dispatch away. Northern Fury out wide, left well. Showing good speed is Argamenon in the centre to now take the lead, and Slave to Love runs to second. So unsettling down, Argamenon leading Slave to Love. Third is Erica, fourth the outside, Sovereign Jewel. Northern Fury began well, drifted back to second last, and Great Catch is last of the half dozen. Before the home corner, 500 left to run. Argamenon in front. Quickly moving up to second spot, Sovereign Jewel about a length away, and Erica. Northern Fury getting through in the middle. Great Catch sticking towards the fence and out deeper, Slave to Love. Argamenon pinched to break at the 250. They are starting to close though. Sovereign Jewel out wider. Erica, Northern Fury, and Slave to Love out deeper. Argamenon in front. Out wider, Sovereign Jewel. Erica going through in the middle. Erica took the lead close to home, and Erica got in from either Sovereign Jewel, Northern Fury, or Argamenon. And then Slave to Love and Great Catch. Two, six, four, one. Two, Erica first. Six, Sovereign Jewel second. Four, Northern Fury third. One, Argamenon is fourth. And then followed five and three. Time 54:46. Last 600 in 34:90. half a neck and nose of the margins. That's heat one.